Hello everyone, this is Himanshu here. The high-tech, super-fast, super-intelligent generation of today is all set to celebrate the Teacher's Day on the 5th September of 2020. But this Teacher's Day celebration is going to be different. Everything is going to be online. It is going to be celebrated by sending WhatsApp messages with the little extrovert ones giving telephone calls, and the super tech savvy would even go on to give video call to their teachers for wishing. There would be a race among the students to see who wished their teachers first. One thing that would be certainly missed would be the students giving roses and bouquets to their teachers in person. While the more creative ones would certainly also miss giving their handmade greeting cards to their teachers. There would be another thing that would be missed by the teachers, and that would be the teachers would be missing that spark in the eyes of the students when they give them or wish them in person. Although in the bygone days, teachers were highly revered in the society, today it is considered by many as just any other profession. Yet, the majority still consider teaching as the most noble profession. It is the profession that created all other professions. Our former president, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, once said, "Only these three people, the mother, the father, and the teachers can make a nation corruption free." And how true it is. Our Indian epics go on to say, "Guru or teacher is only next to the gods." I wish all my teachers and all other teachers who are continuing to contribute towards shaping the future of the generation a great Teacher's Day. My respect and regards to one and all involved in the teaching profession, the most noble profession. Happy Teachers' Day once again.